Let us summarize what we have learnt. The radiator pressure test is done using the radiator pressure tester. The radiator pressure test consists of 1. Radiator cap inspection for holding pressure. 2. Cooling system leak testing.